you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Thank you. lost.
Can I help you?
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good
thing. I suppose so. Got one old... You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Of course. Ride strong. join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh? I'm glad I'll have you beside me in there. This place chills my blood. And I don't care who knows it. These old ruins. My father always told me to stay away from them. Good advice, I'd say. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do. And nothing's going to stand in our way.
Hail Galmar.
What's the situation?
Cold and... inside of an ice wraith. That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the leap? Ready to spill some Imperial blood? That's what... even the Imperials... us by surprise. The rest of you lot are with me. I don't like when you're scared. Imperials are here in force. Stick together. Don't give them a chance to warn the others. Thank you.
9 holds is that?
Draugr, ain't you ever seen one before?
No, and I'm not sure I'm better off for it now, neither.
Steady. A few dusty bone walkers aren't going to stop us any more than the Imperials could. We are not leaving until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving. All of stories. We must be getting close now.
Oh, I've heard of this. They say these walls show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't see these carvings. Who knows what's secret?
Somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open. can. Tell Ulrich he owes me a drink. We'll stick around here for a while and see if we can find anything else useful.
Damn him. That old bear, that's a spirit. I'll get all the details from Garmar when he gets back. Now then, I'm glad you're here. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe.
If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery. Not a single man or woman in Dawnstar has gotten a... If people aren't tired... I hear Mara has sent one of her priests to the inn to try to calm people down. But I don't know how much words will do now. Stay out of trouble now. You're someone who can get things done. Oh, yes, of course. It's available to you for purchase. Then by my right as Jarl, I grant you a title to the land.
new face. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it where... I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away.